21st when ESPN drops the green flag on NASCAR Northwestern Bank 400 here on US Source for Sport. First, of course, we hope you enjoyed yesterday's Valleydale 500 from Bristol. Dale Earnhardt, of course, Dale won that race. He was the winner. He's going well this year. In the meantime, we're back in Brazil right now, and we're looking at Ayrton Senna and the Black John Player Special. It's a Lotus constructed up in Norfolk, in the east of England. Ayrton Senna is Brazilian. The engine is the French Renault. The tires are the Goodyear. So it's quite a group of nationalities all grouped together there to present a very international package. There are 10 different nationalities of drivers on the starting grid of this Grand Prix, and you can see the difference between Alberto and Senna. Well, it's 30 seconds, anyone can play a handful. The order is I see it right now at the 49 lap. And here we have another car in the pit, coming in through the pit, car number 29. That there is Martini, a young Italian driver, coming along quite well. He's still got a lot to learn, but he's a good place to start in the first event in the World Championship. So I have Niki Lauda out at the moment. He's had troubles with his car. He's been in and out of the pit. He's not in contention, but his teammate, Alain Prost, is still leading. Jerry Alvareto is in second place. Third place is Ayrton Senna, the man you've been looking at, and that's crossing the 50 right now from our helicopter shot. Then we've got DeAngelo in fourth place. In fifth place, Patrick Campbell, we have. And then Ian Cheever is after him, the only American driver in the race.